Hey guys, so I just recorded a video against a fully maxed rainbow team that turned out to be a slaughter on my part, so I'm not even going to bother loading it up to YouTube. But maybe this one will be a little more competitive. Love that they have a fully maxed Morgan. Like mine. Can't beat her. She's awesome. Can't kill her. Board is not kind to me. Justice is tough, blinding everybody. If I get lucky here, sweet. Get her it out of the way, please. Okay, thanks. Double combo here. Let's feed on Ares. Let's go and ghost as many of these reds as we can. Don't hit Elena. Oh, he hit Morgan. It's even worse. Oh, damn, Obicon killed somebody. I'll be damned. I have him maxed, and he's totally worthless. Let's just try to clear out some of the trash here. Damn, I hate that my Morgan's gone. It's gonna hurt. Now Delilah's dead. Morgan got her. See, Morgan can overcome all these counterattacks that I got on Elena. I really should have brought in Gravemaker. I just don't have anybody here on the opponent team that resists status ailments. Let's see if I get lucky enough to heal here. Okay, I'll take that. Now, what can I do to kill Magni? Nothing. At least not on that turn. Damn. Brutal board. There we go. Kill him. Ouch. And Delilah's dead. I didn't see the counterattack. Oh no, she's not. Now she's dead. Damn. Resist that. Not liking my chances though, unless I come up with some nice blues to take out Ares. Even though I resist Morgan all day long, he's going to heal her. Now this is over. Let's try on the rematch. The fact that they took out my Morgan early really hurt me. Damn, why didn't I substitute Elena for Gravemaker? Shitboard. Nice. I gotta get rid of Justice before he blinds me. He, she, her, it. I don't think it's gonna happen though. Three purples? Nope. That'll get her. It, him. Don't want to assume genders, but the damage is done. Now we got to work on Ares. Heal before Magni hits me. Throw some blue, greens at him. Get back to work on Ares. Sorry, Morgan, you'll have to feed somewhere else. I gotta get rid of that fool. I should have done the blues. Okay. Looking good so far. Man, Elena is so slow. Again. She gets her special just a turn too late. Do some cannibal action here. Mr. Counterattacker got counterattacked. How ironic. And of course, Morgan is the last one standing. And she is badass. For anybody that doesn't have her, and you get her in the next Avalon event, level her up quick. She's my favorite hero. But yeah, I've got a max Liana, and she's on the bench. That's how good Morgan Le Fay is. Oops, resist. The war of contrition here. All right, cool. That was a good fight. Who's my next guy? Hell, I may just keep on making this video. Look at the team power on that. They must have some nice troops. Level 30 troops. Who is this, Zero? You serious? Level 30 troops. Look at my troops. I have one at 20. And it takes forever to level those mothers up. Gravemaker is tank. Man, that's tough. And he's got old Ding Dong here as totally max, last hero of the month. Let me start from scratch and think. I'll need a Lacy. Rumpelstiltskin or Kareel. Maybe I'll go 3-2 here. Who was his other worst night? Reds. I need reds. Don't like my chances here. But let's see how it goes. All my troops in order. Let's see, Gravemaker is 715. Elena is 809 tile damage. So I'm going to keep her with the strong troop. Let's see how it goes. The worst I can do is lose, right? So I got blue and red. Where's the blue and red tiles? Okay. Let's start there. Nice. I may get some specials out of that. Raid 101, kill Albie. Let's see what Rumpelstiltskin's got for me. Okay, that's probably his best special. He lowers all the defenses on the opponent and raises your attack. Unfortunately, I don't have any tiles on the board here except for this that will do any damage. Ouch. Let's see if I can get the reds up here together. Still no combo there. Okay, thank you, Rumpelstiltskin. Go ahead and kick in this counter. Albie's almost dead. Let's take a chance and attack these others, the other side.
The other side.
Reds and blues, what do I got? There's a blue combo. Okay, we're looking good here. Looking good. Nice. Nice. Fuck you, caller.